Hi guys.
Oh my god, you know what would be funny if we went like this.
Okay. We ordered $100 worth on Temu.
So these are supposed to be air fryer lighters, so we can get air frying without the mess. And I think they're meant to be like...
No, but I think you just shrink them to however you need the corners.
Yeah, exactly. But yeah, cool, huh?
This. Still a little... the lime bag. This is an oil splatter net thingy, so you don't get oil on your hands because it's hot and it burns you.
Okay, next up. I have no idea what this is.
Oh, this is mine. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's exactly like what it looks like.
Guys, I got this like little antique kind of mirror. It's like so like princess and royal vibes. The princess and the pauper, you know? Like the princess.
Look how cute it is.
It's cute. How small is it?
I don't know where I saw one. I think it was in an animated Bubble movie also, but it was just like the same.
This is mine.
Oh!
It's
my
first
date
bag, guys.
That's
so cool.
Oh, wow. That is so cool.
So, it expands. And this is good for travel because I get allergies here. And we can get yours too.
I actually spilled it right now.
It's not sheen. It has little sheen. It has a big section at the bottom. And it has a peel on the front.
Cool.
That one.
So this is something I got for Julie.
It's a new mini microphone. Because mine doesn't work. It looks the same, but the one I got was, you know, from not a good place. So it was a test anyway, but I filmed the whole video using it, like plugged in, and the video was all muted. So I think we should get this one over and done with.
You want to say what it is?
Let's address the elephant in the room.
This is a ball that mom got for me because I like playing with balls in the house, and she thinks it's too loud.
We both think it's too loud.
This is supposed to be a quiet ball, so let me test it out.
Okay, next.
Let's get a box.
Oh, mine. This is a little... flips out. So it's got a spoon. It's like a camping
sure you got one.
Cutlery.
That's okay.
It has a fork. It's got a bottle opener thing.
Oh.
And a
little cork remover.
Yeah, cork remover.
Looks like a nail file.
An awl. It has an awl.
What is this?
I have an idea. That might be mine.
Cut a little bit more.
Okay, so this is pretty cute, I think.
Oh, that!
I
thought it was the photo or something else.
Okay. I did on canvas.
Very thin canvas. But check this out.
Mommy's prize.
It has wow. A
hand. It's cute. I can get this in a frame.
That's amazing. It like
looks I love
like
it.
Like the eyes look like... Did you see that hand in the photo? Because I don't remember seeing
no.
That.
No.
That's really your vibe.
I can't wait to put it up.
Next up! Gui Kami. Gui Kami, is this the thing I got? Chinese or Japanese? No, it's Chinese. Oh yeah! Got this like glitter eyeliner. So,
Ooh,
fancy. Sure. Yeah. Wait, the hole for it's really small. I'm gonna get it more properly.
I've got one here that's actually something for Alex.
We all got each other things by the way.
Oh my god! Oh my god, guys. It's so mini slinky.
I actually expect it to be mini other good size.
Oh god. It's good quality.
Are they right?
They're like
one pile.
I'll keep it on my desk. Like a little S toy.
That's adorable. Something a little bit bigger. I see a box here. I'm not sure what's in it.
I think that's mine.
How do you know?
Like everything Alex orders comes in a box like this.
to his boss.
If he cuts himself at least on camera, it'll be funny.
Funny hospital trip.
The next vlog. Oh, Sean, I mean, help. Alex went to the hospital.
Oh my god.
I'm making a mess up.
It's a bit smaller, but it's still so cute.
Oh,
it's
a little bubble.
Oh, it's so small and cute.
It's so cute. It's such a you thing.
It's for it. Like a dipping sauce. Oh, it's so cute.
Yeah.
Hey, calm down.
We have another box. Oh, this is also mine. Or it might be yours.
You got two, yeah.
Stop. Oh, they're so pretty.
Oh my god. It's one of those clear lipsticks with a flower inside, and my friend had one of these, but I thought it was just a lip balm. I thought it was just clear, but apparently it's the ones that are color changing and make your lips red. So I got one for me and one for mum. This is mum's.
Oh, look. When it reaches the plant.
Can I see? I don't
know.
That one's yours, so you can have that.
Thank you.
Fine. I got a pink flower, which is the shade 1, and hers is 5.
Very lovely.
I'll swatch it on my hand for you guys so you can see if it's actually ready. Oh wow, it works immediately. I don't know if you can see
this one next to it. Is it a different color?
No, they're just pink.
Oh wow.
But if after 10 minutes it'll be like red though.
Really?
Like that.
You can see the tip is turning red.
Wow.
That's so
cute. And look, it goes to my mirror, guys. Like. Oh, my princess era.
The Victorian.
Yeah, I do.
Like,
so cute.
Victorian cool.
Alexis. Oh my god, guys. You know, I wear Crocs.
Oh. I think everyone does.
I think we'll give it. So I got some fake M&M ones. They actually look pretty high quality. And some more, guys.
So adorable.
Oh, imagine these on your Crocs.
Oh yeah,
so it's gonna get the
pastel colors.
Those are really good.
Oh my god, two different ones.
That's so cool.
They're supposed to be blurry, but like, I like that. It's fun.
I'll take some mine.
I just picked out some earrings that looked cute. Oh, they're cute. Just simple, like, basically little moon and star and with a rhinestone in them. And this one's got the back bent, but I think we can unbend it.
Ta-da. Guys, since we are in Australia, the school system is different here, and I have a 2-week break now, so I'm very happy right now.
Yay. Oh, Alex just vlogged.
Oh my god, guys, I got a fidget spinner. Oh my god. It should actually light up. It's just what I got, but hopefully it does.
The fact that it's in the same packaging as the ones from 2017 is like...
It would be the same stock, too.
Oh, you'd be so tiny with it.
Guys, Mummy got me really awesome thing. It's like a little turtle.
They call it key thing. Called a mini hug? Some of them are called mini hugs.
Yeah, read what it says. All day, every day, Teeny Turtle is always here whenever you need a little cheer. Wow. Surprise, Terry can speak English.
And I got this one for you.
Here's a hug while I can't be there. Put me in your pocket and take me out.
You can trade me.
Thanks, Mum.
You can use it tomorrow. I don't care.
You can trade, I don't care.
Probably like 2 more.
Yeah, but if you want it, then give it. Okay.
Really?
The one. What is it? Okay.
So this is a surprise for Mummy by me.
Oh. Oh. Thank you.
Look how well packaged it is, Mum.
It's very weighted. It's a gorgeous little camera watch, camera clock, on a keychain. So I can take it with me. I love it.
Oh, finally! I've been waiting for this. Oh my god. I haven't stopped talking about this since I got it, guys.
She hasn't really.
Along with the Victorian era stuff. Look, I got black gloves with rhinestones. I got black gloves with rhinestones.
Wow, isn't Cookie so fancy?
Wait. I can't do this. I know. Anyways, yeah, because I have white ones and pink ones, but these are rhinestones. These they're like
quality. All the other ones like paper.
No, this should be versus mine.
That's not everything. Last up for today is something that I got. The first time we ordered Temu, I got a little robot little robot clock keychain, but I loved him too much because I was thinking of taking him to school, but I don't want him to get hurt. So I got another one.
Imagine you're going to school and your friend pulls out a pocket watch. In 2023, your friend has a pocket watch, a Lego watch.
Oh, it's more
normal than this.
Anyway, guys,
this is like a four. Oh, it's like one of those Nurses ones.
You see it?
No, like, how much time's it got left?
So that is everything we got for $100 on Temu.
I think we did good.
Yeah, I'm so happy with everything. But what I got you I got you gibbets, so that doesn't really matter because you didn't end up with Crocs. And then I got stickers of like the beach and stuff. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. That was terrible. I'm gonna play with my ball.
Alex, isn't this working now?